Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to crochet this teeny tiny bow and it measures 1 by 1.5 inches. For this project I'm using a lightweight yarn, 4mm crochet hook and a scissor. First, let's make a slip knot. And now let's chain 2, 1, 2, and we're gonna make 5 double crochet at the first stitch. Okay, so 1, 5th double crochet, and now let's chain 2 and slip stitch at the same loop. And now chain 2 and then we're gonna repeat the same thing. So 5 double crochet and chain 2. Now that we have 5 double crochet, chain 2 and slip stitch at the same loop, you're gonna chain 1 to secure. And now we're gonna cut the yarn, just leave it a little longer for enough yarn to wrap around. Now to close the hole at the middle, just pull slightly the shorter yarn, and there you go, and use the longer yarn, longer string, to wrap several times at the center of the bow, just like so. And here I'm gonna tie a knot just to secure both yarn together. Okay, this is the first knot and I'm gonna make a double knot just to be extra secure. Okay, there you go. And you're gonna use a sewing needle to hide the excess yarn. So now I'm just gonna use my sewing needle to weave in and weave out around the bow for both string, long and short. Just like so. And there you have it, teeny tiny bow. Thank you for watching. If you like, please subscribe. Bye-bye.